y'all doing tonight? We about to talk shit this motherfucker, goddamn.
Yo, they just talking shit.
Alright, this first one, I walked down to Candy Island Quick Trip and wrote down all this shit on a napkin and I called it Candy. And it went a little something like this. I'm known to hit the Kit Kat till she's like, give me a break. If that ass was bubblicious, I flip the script 100 ways. Cause sometimes I feel like a nut, sometimes I don't. Sometimes I call these chickens fat, but most times I don't. Cause most women like they Chico's thick like Twix. One man who breaks them out and the other one who drops chips. Cause most sweethearts are only out for a payday. Looking for that sucker to throw 100 grand their way. Hey, expecting pay for a dive in the Milky Way. Well, most of these nut-breakers ass niggas will pay. But you live and you learn from this from nothing but airhead nerds. They call it candy. I call this shit candy. You're sweet like candy. Like candy. Hey, but y'all know what? I just recently broke up with this chick. So when you break up with them, you gotta tell them you're fired.